Welcome back. Like many of us at this time, I've primarily been absorbing real life behind my desk and in the penthouse of my studio, temporarily taking long round trips to somewhere amazing. But it's been a while since I've gone somewhere long enough for a new reality to enter my bloodstream.
Welcome aboard, ladies and gentlemen. Today's flight will be a little over 1 hour. Just a few safety precautions before we head off. We ask that you move about the cabin as much as possible. Be sure to loosen those belts. And remember, all our flights are fitted with smoke detectors, so do try not to get caught. We'll be dimming the cabin lights for takeoff. Thank you for choosing to fly with Flight Facility.
I remember the quote. I didn't understand it at the time. I failed to achieve any degree of understanding in the ensuing years, which are three in number. I presume Herb means that inherently you cannot be commercial and artistic. You cannot be commercial concurrent with having a preoccupation with the level of storytelling that you want to achieve.
Airport, I felt like it was not a trip and not a change. Maybe this is the best type of trip, a trip that derails you. Fuck it, you don't need to conform to anywhere or anything. We are free range humans. Society is just a human perception, and primitively speaking, we are all the same. Let this video give you the strength to take off. Photography channel? Yeah, I know. Okay, let's refocus. These photos are mangled, and if you've seen my last video, you might have heard me talk about depth of field miscalculations and how they led to my demise. Now, I know more, I guess. It has to be a combination of three things. One, shooting wide open. We've talked about that. It's a 135mm lens. I checked my tripod. Two, I put my focus screen in backwards. It looks like it's in right, based off of research and how critically I was with the orientation when taking the camera apart for cleaning, but I'm not sure. It could be in backwards, and that could be throwing off the focus. Three, I was careless and caught up in the moment. Mentally, I was in a new and different state of mind. Maybe I just got caught up in the moment and focused like a softbox flash. I still love these photos, and they are just as blurry as my mind at the time. Howbeit, when changing your subject, you must refocus. So my photos and new life orientation will conform to the requirements of this new lens. Onward and upward, my friends. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for the next video where I explore Paris on slide film. And make sure you check out my last video where I critically talk about a black and white roll of T-Max with the exact same problems. But hey, I guess I made a bunch of stock website background photos, so if you're interested in that, let me know. Anyways, peace.